a game that could have been amazing for everyone, but instead it has unfortunate implications written all over it. But the only really good thing about it, at least to most people, not just myself, is its pacing is a lot better than the Bop-A-Lot 2002.